Yeah. Statue of Liberty. And there's the man who found it. And what do you have to say, sir? Where was that torch?
It was up on the top of their dresser in their room.
Where it was safe and sound. Is this Dan Crabtree reporting live?
It certainly is.
The torch. I will carry the torch. Sing it. I will lift high the flame. Sing it. Sing it.
I think it's so exciting to think about people coming from all over the world. the first service you've done, you've done America, 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 America. Don't you know that? Everybody applauds.
Yeah.
You can leave the stuff right on the platform. Don't worry about taking anything with you. You can exit through those doors with Julie. She will take you down to the choir room, and you will all be mellow, right? Yes, we will. We'll do mellow things like, I don't know. Tomorrow morning, the first thing that will happen at 9 o'clock is there will be a congregational hymn with piano and organ playing America the Beautiful. Oh, beautiful, perfect. Then, no, you won't be in here yet. I will then give some words of introduction to the musical. Then we will begin the overture. And as soon as the overture begins, let's bring them into the foyer.
Signal that you're in for the mother of all confirmations hearings if you nominated Judge Thomas. What do you have to say about that?
Well, one, I find that very surprising from a man that's as fair as Ben Hooks. So, and I learned something in this job, as some of the others that cover us regularly here understand, and that is that I don't like to comment on a statement attributed to somebody until I've actually read it. But I think when you go back and look at the support that Judge Thomas had for the...
Thank you. Thank you. People flowed into this ware. Animals with accents are to our strong in the beginning, but now as I look out on a nation that has inflation, crime, and that wastes precious resources, I get depressed. And when I get depressed, my arm gets weaker and weaker and weaker.
We'll help you. We'll help you.
Thank you. I guess what I'm trying to say is that sometimes I get the red, white, and blues.
I know that I'm on the right.
He's talking to Gail. He knows Gail.
Are you? Yes, I have. I'm leaving for a trip to New York.
Oh, for crying out loud. Well, it just won't be the same, but we'll try and have fun without you. Say hello to the Statue of Liberty for us. Okay?
I might just see it.
Okay. Fix your hair now.
Wait a minute, I've fixed my hair.
Say, for all your fans.
Goodbye, everybody. I'm going to miss you.
No autographs, please.
Yeah, no little flash bulbs.
And you'll be back very soon to visit us.
I'll try.
And tell us how great the Hot Now hamburgers in Warsaw are. That's the only thing they have that we don't have, Brock, is Hot Now. You tell your dad I said that.
I don't think so.
Okay, you coming to the picnic?
Uh-huh.
Good. All right, we'll see you outside.
Okay.
Be cool. Well, what I like for them.
Jeez, it doesn't do that much focus. Are you getting a nose print on the lens?
No. You boob. This is my sister's.
Get me, Mom.
Now, are all the costumes staying at the church?
They're all staying here, yes.
So what are you asking me about?
What would you like the hats that you made? Would you like them?
Oh, the Indian hat things? Uh-huh. Oh.
Yeah, we would. No, I want.
I figured maybe they stayed here.
I wanted to keep mine.
I wanted to keep mine.
No, okay. You know, like, I'm, like, so...
Can I keep mine? Mrs. Crabtree?
Sure. Is it an Indian thing?
Yeah.
Sure. Bethany.
Yeah.
Bethany.
Bye, Bethany. Good job. See you later.
Bye.
Omar, jump in here so we can take you home. Mary Beth.
No, really.
Don't leave. Annie M.
Annie M's here. I'll give you your Annie M.
Okay.
You're supposed to leave.
Dorothy. On tape, please.
Yes. Did you wipe my face with that recipe?
Just finished lasagna.
This is hot.
I heard that. Here she comes. It's a good thing I don't really own one of these things. My family would disown me. My sisters. Oh, geez, I'm getting a tender moment. I gotta turn it off. I'll start to cry. It looks like the vans are on fire, but I assume that's the grills. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes.
Did you ever see the Garfield, you need to get this on film, the Garfield thing where he's taking a picture of Odie?
No.
He's on the table, and Odie just keeps coming up further and further and further, and Garfield falls off the table and has to go to the doctor the next week, and the doctor shows a picture of the doctor going, it seems that you have a camera up your nose. And Garfield says, this is all in comic, this is how it's written.
That's when I'm in Rhino now, you.
No. probably shouldn't try and do this while I'm walking. Tell me if there's a hole in front of me or something. There's Rachel.
Hi. Sing for us.
I got the gold ring.
Sweetie, thank you. Who put up the tent? This is our tent builder.
It's our first time.
Little hot pink hat.
It was still the test of time.
Now, Ron, last year,
I was here.
You were a visitor. You were a visitor, and this year, you're in charge of the tent. Now, what does that tell you?
It means I'll be pastor next year.
Are you boys from Kentucky by any chance?
Yes, and we're talking about God's country right now.
Praise the Lord. But say something in your natural dialect for me.
Slava Bogu. Praise the Lord.
All right.
That's a McCreary County special.
That's right, I'm going to hurry and eat because I
don't know. Oh, you.
I know, my husband's not here. I'll make my friend.
Seth. Hi, sweetie.
You're sure watch all of them.
Can you smile?
Here.
Then the other thing, when we clean up towards the, as the day goes along, we really need as much help as we can get cleaning up. So we need more people. We need more people helping us clean up.
Just like the guy with hand jam.
Okay,
let's pray together.
I just can't get enough of that hat, Lisa. Here comes Char. What have you got, Char?
Good.
Ooh, pretty. Who is that in those Foster Grants?
What'd you say?
Who is that in those Foster Grants? Oh, honey.
company.
Yeah, that's exactly what they pay stories. Couldn't have anything to do with facts.
I'm listening.
Since
I'm listening.
Fantastic.
Well, thanks. Gee, how do I get this on camera?
Fantastic job in the musical. She was so good.
Well, gosh, thanks. You can come home with me.
Well, we'll pick up our check later.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you. About three poles, huh? I came to save you today.
Are you serious? Hey, Wendell. Did this fall this morning? Yeah. Did this tent fall this morning?
What is that, B? Looks pretty good.
Hey.
You know, everybody loves seeing that video.
Oh, crap. Hey, it was your half.
Yeah, I'm like, this is not my child.
Mommy. Oh, it was hysterical. It was great. Wasn't it, David?
You can do yours. All you have to do is you got a little. You got.
You're glad it's over.
Hey,
What's your name?
Ellen.
Hey, what's your name?
Ellen. You can do yours. All you have to do is hook up the little cable.
Yeah.
The camera and the
VCR. Well, this is my sister's camera.
And your second one.
I have to give this back today. This is my sister's.
Oh well.
What a fine looking crowd.
Not.
I thought she was too. She sent her video camera instead. There's the tent. And there's the church without the steeple.
The other day we came, there was a giant crow standing.
Did they like it?
Susan, what is that you're eating?
Green bean salad or something.
Literally,
I hate those things.
Totally.
It's wonderful. Did you make it here?
No. Oh, okay. Yes, I did. If it's wonderful. And Greg? What is that?
I'm not sure.
mystery meat.
He's eating a dead cow. This
Let's see. Kim
cow.
Has all desserts. Oh, Kim. Here come 4/5 of the Fords. Oh, hi!
Hey, Rhonda. Rhonda, I got jumper cables in my car. Shut it off. We'll get it started again.
I don't recognize you.
Your video.
Absolutely. Oh, I went the wrong way, though. All I have is your nose. Now.
I'd be pretty embarrassed.
So what would you like to say to all your fans?
To all of my fans.
Hmm.
Well, I hope that they enjoy their beautiful, hot, sunny day here.
Here at the Cream of Wheaton.
That's right. And next time we plan a picnic, I was going to vote for maybe October or November. Cause
you got my support, sister.
Sorry, this is my friend Cheryl.
Two beautiful ladies. Love those sunglasses, Ruth.
Oh, no.
I love those sunglasses. You two must be together. You must be together. Absolutely.
Sister Patricia,
yeah. Anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, Ron and Lisa. Happy anniversary to you.
Congratulations.
It couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
We're glad that you've been rehearsing here.
Just leave it.
We don't have a present, but
this is present.
Our song is our present.
Have fun.
You guys.
Oh, Seth.
What a cute couple. Hey, Debbie.